So I'm still doing the health forge thing. And this might take a while. So let's just say I'm not really sure right now. Let's just say it's just going to take a while. So I think that that is a health forge. This is a health forge, I believe. Because if we pick it up, it says health forge. And then, go into our inventory. It says health forge. And if we place it here, and I don't know why I'm carrying it around. I'll just put it in this room. It doesn't really matter where I put it, but let's not get into details. How about that? So I need to know how to make the bars, basically. How do you make the bars? So that's where I am right now. That's how you make the brick. Pardon me if I'm, you know, if I'm skipping over words and stuff. I'm just really concentrating and trying to, well, not really, I mean, how can I say this? I won't not admit, so I'll admit this is frustrating. I started this video a little bit premature, so I think what I need to do is Google Android. What are these things called again? Hearthstone bars. It's kind of like the other time, the very beginning of the game, where I felt like I was missing recipes. I wasn't missing recipes, I just wasn't following the steps on how to create the, just basically do it correctly. So, I mean, that's where it comes down to, is just, you know, knowing how to, I didn't know you could create leather out of what? Are there animals? Yeah, there's animals in this game. Of course there are. I've never seen them. But, let's see. Let's talk to, what's his name? These people. Yeah, I'm kind of wondering if maybe is there a guy there? Oh yeah, there's. Where did that? not be able to talk to him. Oh, that's what I need. How about you? Where are you going, sir? What's this? Huh. I see. You see, that guy. Yeah, the underworld is made of a material called Hellstone. It's perfect for making weapons and armor. Now, this is how... Yeah, I'm just wondering if maybe I need to do that. Just wondering, because you... This stuff, right? That, right? So there could be, there's many possible reasons why this isn't working. There can be many reasons, maybe that's not the health, maybe that's not the forge. That's possible. Or maybe I have to use an anvil. I have to heal it first though. Huh. Yeah, I'm just going to go with it's not the right thing. Not the right forge. I think that's what it is. I believe the forge is something else. Right? So I think the forge is somewhere up here. I'm willing to bet. That's one way to forge something. Just jump in. Right? Oh, there's a way. I'm gonna beat you with that. Oh. I'm just falling. Yeah. So, here we are. Let's look for a Hellforge. I didn't know I could bounce those things. Welcome back to Hell. Toasty, right? Yep. Do any of those look like forges? Nope. Huh. Yeah, I really hate to say this, but that's definitely a hell forge. And just something like the previous time I had this issue. Basically just something I'm not doing correctly. Let's try this. I've got an idea. Let's put this down. Burn me. There it goes. Oh! Touch it! Are you not? Okay. And then... you know what it is? That's obsidian brick. That's not obsidian. So there's a big difference between obsidian brick and obsidian, right? Huh. Now the big question is, how do I get obsidian? How do I get obsidian? I'm just wondering if that's something I can craft. I think it's basically with a bucket. Yeah. How do I get a bucket? How's that? Oh, iron bars. Oh, I can get iron bars. I should have iron bars. Or you know what? Let's just artificially make them. It's really not that difficult. What's that guy doing? Oh, these are zombies, okay. I don't know, for some reason. Yep. Just kinda wonder sometimes. Kinda wonder. The blood moon. Oh, I see, yeah. Thank you. There's our lava. Here's our brick that we're going to use. There's so many things just going after me. Oh, there's that. Alright, so basically what's going to happen is I'm going to flood this area. Just going to turn that to obsidian. Okay, there we go. And then, headphones are kind of uncomfortable right now. So basically, that's just going to do that. Some water into that tunnel. It's gonna be perfect. And that will create our obsidian. So basically, I think it requires no explanation. What was going on? It's pretty obvious. And now that I've got figured out, I think we're gonna get our obsidian. Hitting everything. weapon am I using? What is all this? Let's hurry up and dig this way before I run out of air. It's going to happen really soon. Cool. So this has been Terraria. Next time we're going to create some obsidian and get to the fun parts. So until then, I'll see ya.